sea la ocasión para recordar a tantos hombres y mujeres decididos y valientes que nos precedieron y cuyas luchas han hecho posible que cada día más y más mujeres ocupen el sitio que legítimamente les corresponde dentro de nuestra sociedad.
We all know that women inequality has been there since time immemorial, and women has suffered in whichever phase of life she has been, whether inside the uterus or as an adolescent girl in the reproductive age group, or when she becomes a perimenopausal or postmenopausal woman.
Something exciting that I've recognized is the number of strong women in leadership roles, particularly in the scientific community. For example, look to the number of very strong women who have played pivotal roles in the vaccine development for COVID.
Y me uno a esta campaña del Show Challenge que busca justamente mostrar cómo nos unimos y cómo aceptamos el reto de combatir la violencia contra la mujer.
For us women, it's important to have an health infrastructures that are accessible to us and also respects our dignity.
In Belgium, almost 80% of healthcare professionals are women, and therefore they are on the front line against the virus. In addition to an increased workload as a result of the pandemic, life at home has also become more complicated.
Tenemos que ser activos y activas en la búsqueda de soluciones, en cerrar estas brechas de desigualdad. Tenemos que aceptar el reto de cambiar la sociedad que tenemos.
Stand for other women and ensure that they get a good psychological support, they get good health care.
Porque los derechos son derechos humanos, eso, sin distingos de raza ni de género.
Things are changing and we should celebrate that.